Game this time, and it's not in a little box anymore. Yay! All right, load game. And I'm gonna load literally the one that I just started. Playtime, 2 minutes. Oh wait, no, we were gonna restart. You know what? Screw it. I'm stupid. I'm so stupid. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. We'll just restart from the pause menu. I'm so dumb.
So.
I'm dumb. I'm so dumb. Da do 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 do. All I want is what you need. Riding a chocobo is much faster than traveling by foot and proves quite useful on terrain that is too rough for road vehicles. You don't say. Hey, look at that. I'm watching myself. Hi, me. Shout out to myself for being cool enough to watch my own stream. Hey. Riding a chocobo is much faster than traveling by foot and proves quite useful in terrain that is too rough for road vehicles. That's why you need to buy yourself a truck. Anything with 4x4 will do, but a truck will be better. Because there's room for friends. And we all need friends. And I'm talking to myself. And it's just quite ridiculous. Oh, joy. We get to watch this crap again.
I dropped my freaking controller.
All I want is to start over. For all of our sake, start over. Yes. Oh, joy. I get to do this again. Anybody else tired of this already? A Final Fantasy for new. Let's mess with some stuff here. Subtitles on, names, sure. I guess, depending on where those end up being. Guide, yeah. Display area, fixed it. Heads up display, duh. Stamina, yes. It's the only thing useful that I learned from playing earlier. You don't get a stamina meter. You just have to hope for the best. Watching your mana is kind of difficult too. Like, everything's kind of small. So it's really hard for me. But let's just enjoy the show. I did that. I skipped that twice now. Stop asking me. Just because I clicked new game does not mean I want to do the tutorial a second friggin' time. It's just ridiculous, frankly. So let's start. Okay. Ew, my phone. The Tale of the Chosen King, Savior to the Star. Noctis Lucius Calum. Wow. Wow, that's, oh gosh. Just a whole lot of nothing behind us, apparently. Well,
hang in there,
Prompto
buddy.
Argentum.
Stay down. We'll keep him busy. Knox, over here.
Ignis Scientia.
Before he strikes again. Here it comes.
Gladiolus and the Scientia.
I got your back.
Here you go.
Let's go.
Notice. I never noticed there's like that weird little shield, huh?
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward
son. I think
son.
It's funny how the king and the other guy that called him look like Englishmen, and everyone else here looks like anime characters. Look at that guy in the back. He is 100% not from here. Drados, yeah.
And another thing.
Drados and the king are totally white.
Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Anime character.
Your Majesty as well.
Anime character.
Try to mind
anime
yours
character.
Around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have like, no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth,
literally,
you cannot turn back.
You think
English?
I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
Departure, Chapter 1. Prince Noctis Lucius Calum sets forth from his homeland with his three-man retinue in tow. His destination, Altissa, capital of Accorda, where he will formalize the union of states through his marriage to Lady Lunafreya of the Imperial Province of Tenebrae. Oh, how charming. Cause I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. Feels good to be out of the rain. In the desert, you can't remember your name. Cause there ain't no one born to give you no pain. Ba 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 da da. Ba 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 da 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 ba ba da ba ba da da.
That's what I expect this car to be playing right now. It's just AC/DC. It's like, nah, I'm good. Screw you guys.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only coast so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
You get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Sheesh. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice? Can it? Ready, steady.
Push! Don't push something so heavy.
This song, though. What the heck is... Is that a rhinoceros? With two horns?
Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look! These things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Nuct.
His turn.
Stand.
My hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck? Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me, or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way, on a map of the world.
Push!
The world's a big old place,
filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
No, we stopped about 3 minutes ago.
With everything I've got.
It was all you. We'll be there in no time. All you, Gladys. Darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Just stand. Stand by me. Stand by me. Well, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid. Hey, over there. Hammerhead Outpost, where you can get G4S. Oh, look.
Hey,
sex appeal.
There. Y'all kept a girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Luna Freya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic. Not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast.
This car has six pins holding the hood down.
She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Either that or they're tie downs for whatever reason.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Put your hits away, honey. There are children watching.
It's a waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it either.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Well, might as well make good use of the extra time.
Whoa! They got Ebony out here! Oh, Ignis is gonna flip! Wait, what's a gill?
Hey, what are you after this time?
Earn gill by completing hunts or selling trinkets you find.
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
You weren't even talking, Ignis. Your mouth wasn't moving.
And flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Yes, I guess that counts as insult.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
High sex appeal.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
How's it going?
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
I sure do want to be Tifa.
Bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told
sure did, Riku.
He ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
What are we, whores?
Well, so much for finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
I kind of want to make the language of the Japanese, because subtitles don't help me much when their mouths aren't moving at all. So it's kind of annoying.
I'm gonna make tracks.
Ignis, we're going.
On my way. Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, Noct?
You got all those arms at your disposal? Use them!
Noct rules! Kill the dude! Noct!
On top of it!
Can't stop Noct.
What can I say?
Excellent work.
Thank you.
On we go.
On we do go. What are you?
What happened here?
A telegraph pole's been split in two.
Yes, it has.
And not just this one either.
The hell do you think did this?
Hard to say. Natural
turtle.
Disaster, perhaps?
Giant
are you
turtle.
Sure? A hammerhead doesn't have a scratch on it.
Maybe a huge monster came and knocked him down.
It better not be the varmint Cindy was talking about.
Right? Whee! Oh, yeah. I toggled it on because I know this already.
All in together now.
How about this?
That's what I call teamwork. The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Don't wear yourself out like that. Take cover and rest up.
Yeah. Far less trouble than anticipated.
Yeah.
Hey!
All right. We'll be done in no time.
Let's get on with it.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Let's get my MP back.
And after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Right. Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
Shut up, Pronto. Hi, Agnes. Get my MP back and go into bed.
Almost there. Give it your all.
Huh? Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Cool. We'll take care of it.
Whoa, that wasn't part of the deal.
Warp strike to catch him off guard.
Outstanding, Doc.
Yep.
What?
My hand slipped.
Nice. Mission complete.
Who could this be?
Your mama.
Hello? Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
One sec, Twitch. I gotta send text out.
So, what did Cindy say? Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
One viewer, smile, emoji mantelpiece clock, 31M26S.
Ah, not the time for horseplay! My hand slipped.
Yeah! It's funny. It's funny is literally just pulling out a weapon around them. Watch.
What's your problem?
How about you cut it out before someone gets hurt?
Shut up, Prompto.
Is this your idea of a joke?
Sadly, yes. No one's laughing.
Shut up. Let's see what's over here. You can find all kinds of stuff. Hidden around places. Over here. I just saw something. Three valleys, it's a parking spot.
What's this?
Piece of paper. Cocaine. It's cocaine.
Knocked! Get out of here!
Cocaine!
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
Remember, just look at the boss.
Easy as they come.
Stay down!
Ha!
your mind!
Watch yourself, Noct!
I know.
Honestly, the most disturbing thing that is happening now. Hey!
Feisty little devils!
Shut up!
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
All right.
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Okay. I kind of want to. Pepper. Oh, this is the cooking thing I was talking about. I can pick up things to cook with here. Which then somebody can use to, what's it called?
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Trying to get up there.
Thanks. Hey, who's out there?
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Sure, we'll do it. Well, for the right price.
Well, y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw.
Phew. For a second, I thought you were gonna forget to ask for cash.
Wise to rest up before we set out. In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
Trying to read his jacket, but it's kind of dark.
We're gonna camp up here. That's cool. And this is lightning. And on that side is fire. Basically just lava. Okay, then I can make spells. Alright. Okay.
We're here. Let's call it a day.
I'll see what I can whip up.
Sure thing. Random, but necessary, I guess? I don't know. I don't know how to judge this game right now. Okay, Ignis uses ingredients to prepare meals at camp, acquiring recipes to expand his cookbook. While we're fighting.
Perfect timing.
Just... I wish this was better, because literally, that's kind of cool. Me and him smacked that scorpion at the same freaking time.
Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a midlife mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid will stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
A quarter mile, jeez. I guess. Guess we're going for a walk. I am winning this race, damn it. Suckers. Can't catch me. Jesus!
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
What? It's a giant rhinoceros from earlier.
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be, too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah!
Show him who's boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
You ready for round two?
Bring it! Yeah!
Yeah! Let nothing stand in your way.
Hey, this!
I'm gonna do something else.
Ring, ring.
Hello?
Hello?
Hey, day
Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken?
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
Ignis is Jeeves, confirmed. Look at this world champion sprinter behind me. Look at him. Look at him. That's a world champion sprinter right there.
It's only so far a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that? A live hurricane! That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Would explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
So far away, I just ran. I ran all night and day. I couldn't get away. What's the I just did it. I'm not sure what it is.
Beautiful day.
Indeed.
Yeah, that. I think I just learned how to do it. It's like if I time my stamina run out right, he does another stamina run. Yeah, that. There you go. Oh. What are you? Rent? A bird. I could have rented chocobos this whole time. We don't have money anyways.
Here.
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back. We should all get a picture with her.
You just pulled that out of your ass, Sin, son. I think she knows how to use a camera. She just fixed your car. She should know how to use a freaking camera. Just saying. Prompto.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
No.
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Right?
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Nocht?
Sure. Why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
Time to go.
Mm-hmm.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
Huh?
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I'd better score my own wheels.
What? This doesn't make any sense. But okay. Kingsglaive. Afrojack. That's kind of cool. I didn't realize you knew that. Final Fantasy VII, Final Fantasy XIII. That's kind of cool. You can you have all those.
Mantelpiece clock 55 and 50s.
My favorite part is I'm driving the complete wrong way. Holy crap. GPS would have been nice. Jeez, that's aggressive. All right, let's see. Let's see. Okay, so there's a couple of different soundtracks that I have. It's not just... My gosh. Brotherhood has a lot of songs. Okay, keep going. No, fast travel. Because good God, driving everywhere would suck.
Cindy never said a word about what was in the package. How come?
Perhaps she couldn't say.
Girls gotta keep her secrets safe.
And what would you know about those?
If I told you, then they wouldn't really be secrets anymore, would they?
Come on, just tell me!
What's the forecast?
Clear skies, with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Jeez. Noctis. Learn to drive, bro.
Well, I'd say that's far enough for today.
My God,
might be wise to leave the driving to me.
You park like an a-hole, bro.
Y'all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so y'all just...
A dog.
Umbra. Bringing us stuff. Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy? Just a sec.
Stop, Ignis. Just stop.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh yeah! Sill blossoms. So... I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
Super British girlfriend. Go-go anime boy. Super British dad. Go-go anime boy. Oh, how cute. Not really. It's disgusting.
All set. Take care out there.
I know.
Bark, 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 bark.
You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about? You don't say.
So stupid.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Not just yet. I wanna see what's out here.
More dangerous things prowling about these days.
Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting.
I'm done. Yeah, broke a few bones in there.
Saw a Magitech trooper the other day. These things are downright unsettling.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. Can I take your order? So, what would you like to know?
Okay.
Have a look at the menu. Think you're up to the task?
Um.
Be careful.
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day.
Meltdown. Call, Kiss, it's Kenny Crow. Come on down to the crow's nest for a mouthful of happiness.
How are you today?
See that over there?
What about it?
Not sure what I'm supposed to see there, buddy. Oh, buddy, old pal.
Everything in order.
Yep. Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Now we drive.
For our next story, Lady Luna Freya of Tenebrae has issued an official statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace, nor the pride I take in my betrothal playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern. The fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have, and I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Luna Freya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
And Noctier likes the idea.
What's that? I do?
Buzz off.
Hey! I see the sea!
I see it too.
That's Golden Key.
Kinda wanna go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind it?
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Golden for an island, though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And savor the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
What do you say we pull over for a minute?
Yeah, my throat's bone dry.
Sounds like grounds for a pit stop.
Sounds like a waste of time and money.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
One viewer,
nice.
Smile, MOD,
you're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Okay, let's go find some,
Ready to set sail.
Just gotta find my sea legs first.
Better hurry. Hello and welcome.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you kindly.
I think I'm good.
Please, come again.
What's all this about the port closing?
What is this music? Legitimately about to swim over there. I'm about to say no way. About the robot over there. Man, having to run everywhere sucks. What's this? Oh no.
So, you thinking the fairy tale, Lady Lunafreya, back to the Crown City?
Nah, I need to rush to happily ever after.
Wow. Still can't believe you're actually tying the knot, dude. How does it feel now that it's finally happening?
Fine, I guess.
Ah, come on, you can't fool me. Any guy would be over the moon to marry her.
No big deal.
Yeah, what a...
The Aaron Prince. Mother of Pearl Restaurant. Getting on a ferry? Where the hell are we going?
Welcome to Golden Key.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
And what's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler. Ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those?
What? No.
Consider it your allowance.
Huh?
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Yeah, right. You believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, though I won't discount the possibility.
I say we go check it out for ourselves.
Everything will be up and running by one.
So full right now.
Mommy, the sea's all shiny sparkly!
It is, isn't it?
This bites. How am I supposed to make my deliveries?
So full right now.
Ah, man. Not a ship in sight. What gives?
Let's just see if I can do it. Real quick. All right, y'all. I'm going to take a break real quick. I'll be back in a few.